I think the judge's sentence in this case sends a strong message that if someone buys a gun for a convicted felon, they are going to do a long, long time in prison. 20 to 66 years should be a deterrent effect on anyone thinking about purchasing a gun for someone who cannot purchase one on their own.